Ngithing indoda Ngithing zokhula Ngithing zoshuba Hayibo kangihlula nakho zoshuba
Okay, now let us look how to apply theorem 2. Okay, la njengoba ubona le diagram akusike sithi mhlambe sinikiwe la iangle angisilabi ma angles sino b1 la sino b2 la okay asike sithi b1 la sinikiwe mhlambe sithi 34 degrees yabo mhlambe asike sithi sinikiwe u 34 degrees la okay shuthi la thina mhlambe question yethu kufanele sikwenze kufanele sithole le angle ukuthi ubani nale angle angithi la into sethu so apply theorem 2 theorem 2 utheni uthembe angle as the center is twice the angle as the circumference she's the angle multiplied by 2 kuphuma le angle okay asike check here ukuthi kuzoba njalo yini angithi la sino OB OB no OC bobabili basuka from the center to the circumference angithi shuthi la u line ngoba u2 ba ma radius okusho ukuthi nge length ba equal kusuka la kuza la kusuka la baya kuya la kuyalingana ngokwe length angithi okay shuthi if la ba ngoba u2 belingana obviously ama angle lawo u2 ayalingana cause equal side equal angles lama side lama angle lawo ayalingana ukuchaza ukuthi la kusiyani sinobalisi no 34 nakhona angithi okay shuthi if there's plus la nje sisothini sisothi o1 plus ub1 plus uc1 is equal to 180 degrees okay shuthi if is plus la angle nale angle nale angle fanele kusinikeze bani u180 ireason yalokho ukuthini ukuthi angles ine triangle because if ublaza ama angles lawa aku triangle isum yawo equal to bani 180 futhi reason yalani bani angles ine triangle okay futhi lana ke o1 uyena simfuna ngisho ukuthi uba le angle iyona lesifunayo o1 futhi somehlisi futhi plus b1 sinaye u 34 degrees uc1 sesinaye futhi u 34 degrees is equal to 180 degrees. Okay, shuthi la kumele senze u1 is subject of the formula. Indlela esizokwenza ngayo kufanele siblaze la bashuthi sesizoba no u1 plus u64 68 degrees is equal to 180 degrees. Okay, shuthi la indlela kufanele senze ngayo u1 agcine sale is subject of the formula. Fanele transpose u68. Sangithi if transpose kuzoshintshisa sesizoba no u1 is equal to 180 degrees minus u68 degrees. Okay, shuthi o1 ngenza ukuthi equal to 112 degrees. Okay, shuthi ngoba sesimtholile o1 ukuthi 112 degrees. Shuthi la u112 degrees. La shuthi sokuthola kanjani lokho? Angithi u8 simthabisa ngo2 ukuze sithole u1 u112. Okay, shuthi lento ekanje u2 times a is equal to ubani u1. Okay, shuthi 2 times a kuzobani u2a is equal to 112 degrees. Shuthi u-A ukuze simthole ukuthi yena uba le angle ongu-A fanele ukuthi la si divide ngo-2 both side. If si divide ngo-2 la bazokhanzelana then u-A asale esiwubani sengu-112 divided by 2. Loyo uzokubani u-56. Shuthi 56 degrees ongu-A loyo. Shuthi le angle sesiyitholile ukuthi u-56 degrees. Okay, shuthi enye indlela esingaprova ngayo la ukuthi if ublaza u64 no 34 kuzokunikeza bani u68. If u68 plus no 112 fanele kuphume bani u180 because ama angles akwi triangle lawo. Okay, then la ngoba sesithe u-A u56, if usuthi 56 times 2 fanele kuphume le angle oku-O1 because angle as the center is twice the angle as the circumference.
Ngithing indoda Ngithing zokhula Ngithing zoshuba Hayibo kangihlula nakho zoshuba